There was a guy on here. He disappeared. He sounded like a contest guy. He was on this strange frequency. It's kind of hard to look at this without getting the reflection of the windows in it. Anyway, there was a guy on here and he was like, kilowatt something stroke zero zero. That's what it sounded like he was saying. And I went to go record it and poof, he disappeared. Let's see if it was... That doesn't help either. So... It's really, I don't have a whole lot of places to put this monitor. It's not as bad for me sitting in front of it, but when you film it, you can see, you know, all the reflections. So I've been using the mouse on this. It's okay. The, what happens? The other button doesn't do anything. The scroll wheel doesn't do anything. So we're looking at 28.368 to 568. Not exactly where I want to be. These are all spikes from my solar that's going right now because I have the heater on. So if I turn off the inverter, it'll get quieter. So when I just really want to make a contact, I just turn it off. But if this was a professional installation, I'd be out of luck. It wouldn't be as easy for me to turn it off. Now, when you click on this, you can't do anything, you can't. It's like, I don't know. When you like activate, you know, all the different stuff. This 3D thing is really a gimmick. I don't really care for it at all. So in the case of this, we would need to actually to even look at this. We need to change that level. It's up too high. And then I usually just have it set at like 5. It's too high for right now, but I just gonna leave it. The reason we're seeing all that is because we have noise. if you're, you know, depending on where you're at. A lot of noise. That's what it looks like.